Hello students, so in the question we have been asked about the property of this process whether it is endothermic or exothermic. So